Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is James. If it's your first time to learn to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Do leave a comment there down, like, share, and we shall be one family. So today I want to talk about Abigail. It's a very sweet name. So I want to talk about Abigail, its meaning and its origin. So what does Abigail mean? Abigail means cause of joy or father's joy. Abigail in Hebrew means cause of joy or father's joy. So again, in the Bible, Abigail is described as a beautiful and intelligent woman. Abigail in Bible is described as a beautiful and intelligent woman. When a foolish husband offended King David and was about to bring disaster on the household, Abigail took action to prevent bloodshed by approaching King David with sound judgment and diplomacy. She was praised for her intelligence and loyalty. So Abigail also has some nicknames. So there are several nicknames that can be derived from the name Abigail. So Abby, it's a very, very good nickname that you can call your child if she's called Abigail. So you can call her Abby, you can call her Abby, Habs, Agail, Kunagai, or Gail. So you can use your dictionary for the better pronunciation of these words, although I don't know whether you'll find them, but you can just confirm. So famous Abigail. So these are people who were called Abigail and were famous. So we have Abigail Adams. Abigail Adams, the first vice presidential wife of the United States and the second first lady. Abigail Adams was the first vice presidential wife of the United States and the second first lady. We have again Abigail Breslin, a singer and actress who rose to fame as the girl in Little Miss Sunshine, so for which she was an Academy Award nominee. So I think you are getting that famous Abigail. So we have again Abigail Fillmore, the 13th First Lady of the United States, wife of President Millard Fillmore. So that's another famous Abigail. So we have again Abigail Heyman. Abigail Heyman was American photographer and feminist of the 1970s. So that is another Abigail, a famous man, or it's a very famous name, this name also. We have Abigail Van Buren. So Abigail Van Buren, it's a pen name of American and vice columnist who began a column, Dear Abby, in 1956. So those are famous Abigails. You can enjoy this name. It's a very sweet name. It's a enjoyable name. So here I have my presentation. This is Abigail. It's a very sweet name. The sweet name landed to a very beautiful girl. So this girl is very beautiful. You can it's very sweet name. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave a comment. Thank you.